You can't argue with that logic. But I have an edge case scenario for you. Some people, when they have an illness, want to document when they're healthy. And I'm pretty much doing the same thing. I have a neurological condition that degenerates my brain. And soon I won't be able to do what I'm doing now. So I'm trying to document so my legacy, my digital Easter egg, will show me healthy. And I don't want to be remembered in a wheelchair.